recently received a message from some girl telling me just basically a list of things she doesn't like about my video. And at the top of her list was that she thinks I wear my green shirt entirely too much. So I'ma wear my shirt today just for you, girl. What's up? She also indicated that she doesn't like the voices and accents I do because it's a pet peeve of hers. So to that I say, screw you, stupid douche. I'm gonna do any kind of voice I want because it's my channel. I'm gonna make this video a quickie. So what we're here to talk about is Maybelline's new Illegal Lengths Fiber Extensions Mascara. Just to explain to you guys who don't know what fiber mascara is before I get into this, fiber mascara basically is a mascara that has little fibers in the mascara itself. So when you brush on the mascara, the fibers attach to your lashes and it makes them look a little bit longer. So it's basically like a weave for your lashes. The thing that I love fiber mascaras, don't get me wrong. The thing that kind of irritates me about them a little bit is that I feel like too many companies advertise it as a product that's going to make it look like you're wearing false lashes when it doesn't. I have yet to find a fiber mascara that makes me look like I'm wearing false lashes. Like right now, for instance, I'm gonna keep it real with you guys because I know a lot of gurus will lie about it and be like, I'm not wearing fakes, I'm just wearing mascara. I have false lashes on right now. So the benefits of fiber mascara is it does lengthen your own lashes a lot, but it still looks like your lashes just a little bit longer. I was really excited when I heard that Maybelline was coming out with a fiber lash mascara because, like I said, I really do like fiber mascaras, and I'm really disappointed. I was like, I couldn't wait to get it home and try it out, and I've tried it and tried it, and I've tried it in different scenarios with different, I just really don't think it's that great. Okay, and it's not a bad mascara, it just doesn't do what it says it does that well. So the first thing I noticed when I tried this out is that it doesn't volumize at all. Actually, it's not volumizing whatsoever. And I like a mascara that's volumizing and lengthening, and this doesn't at all. My lashes did not look any thicker. They looked longer, but not thicker at all. So that right there, I was kind of like, okay, this product probably isn't for me because I like volume as well as length. It is innuendo day at Beauty Chaotic Live, ain't it? Okay, so that was the first thing I didn't like about it. And then the other thing, so let me just show you guys, first of all, this is what it looks like. The tube is pretty. I like the packaging, so that is one thing in its favor. Let me show you guys the brush. So it's kind of like this weird, like spirally kind of looking brush. So let me show it to you guys up close. With most fiber mascaras, you're able to see a lot of fibers, and you can see a couple. I see one right there. I see like one or two or three. But usually when you're using a fiber mascara, when you look at the brush like this, you can see a ton of fibers around the wand because that is what's going to attach itself to your lashes. I really don't see that many in here, and I looked, and seriously, like every time I stick my wand in here and I look at the brush, I can only count maybe like 3 or 4 fibers, where with other mascaras you can see a ton of them around the wand. So right there, that told me this probably wasn't going to be that great of a product. So in terms of lengthening, because that is what this product is for, I don't feel like it made my lashes quite that much longer compared to other fiber mascaras. I feel like the L'Oreal Fiber Mascara does a much better job of lengthening, and that formula actually offers volume as well. With this one, and I have been using this because I'm not gonna buy a product and then not use it, I actually have to combine this with another mascara. So what I've been doing, because I do want to use up the product, I'll put this on, I'll put on one coat of this, and then I'll put on a coat of something else volumizing, like L'Oreal Voluminous or something like that, and then I'll put another coat of this on top, and that will make my lashes look really full and long. But that's after building it up and putting a bunch of stuff on. But if you're just gonna use this by yourself, it's not really gonna make that much of a difference. Honestly, I feel like it is the same as like Great Lash or something else that's a lot cheaper. And that's the other thing too. Well, I got this buy one half off, but the retail price for this by itself is $8.99, and I feel like that's too expensive for this. If it worked, then it would be worth the money, but it doesn't work well enough to cost $8.99. This is a mascara, honestly, I wouldn't pay more than like $5 for this. Honestly, I feel like they just took Great Lash and added a couple fibers to it, and that's it. And then they're gonna charge like an extra $4 for it. So it's definitely not worth the money. L'Oreal, I think that their fiber mascara is about the same price, as about $8.99, and it's a much better fiber mascara. I'm not gonna say that I hate it, because I am using it and it's not bad and I can work with it as long as I use another mascara, but it's kind of pointless to spend $8.99 on a drugstore mascara when you have to use another drugstore mascara in addition to that to get the look you want. You may as well just go buy like an $18 mascara at the, you know, department store or at Sephora or whatever if you're gonna do that. I'm surprised. Normally I really like Maybelline products, but I'm really disappointed with this. I'm not going to say that I hated it, but I definitely don't love it. So I guess I'm just gonna have to come up with like a new, you know, something new for my rating system. So I guess we'll just call this one meh. That's what we'll say. It's all right. So if you haven't bought this yet, I would say save your money and get the L'Oreal version instead, because that one is much, much better. If you do have this and you need a way to use it up, then I say just combine it with a volumizing mascara and then you'll get a better look that way, but you definitely have to work with it. I was gonna do a demo, but then I figure you guys already know how to put on mascara. So like I said before, if you've already got this and you just put a coat of this, a coat of a volumizing mascara on top, and then another coat of this over that, and you've got three coats of mascara on, but it looks good after that. And you definitely want to curl your lashes with this one as well. Like if I had to do this on a star system, if it was like out of 5 stars, I would give it like 2.5 stars. So, you know, not the best, but not the worst. So I hope this helps you guys. You know, like I said, just check out the L'Oreal one instead. Actually, L'Oreal is probably the best fiber mascara I've used ever. I honestly think that one's like 1,000 times better than department store fiber mascaras even, and it's like 1,000 times cheaper. So anyways, if you're looking for fiber mascaras, I would say leave this one alone and just stick with L'Oreal. So illegal length, not so much. I would say illegally kind of sucks. I think that's it. Oh my God, this may be the shortest video I've ever done in my entire life. I'm so excited. That does it for this. If there's any other products that you guys want me to try out or anything like that, please let me know in the comments down below or send me a message or whatever. I'm always on the lookout for new products, and you guys know that I love doing product reviews. So that does it for me. I am going to head out. I hope you guys are having a fantastic weekend, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.